I think one of the most interesting trends in the beer category over the last 12 months has been that of global branding. As the big players get bigger and bigger, they are creating portfolios out of brands that come from all over the world to create really appealing brand offers to consumers.
One of the things I believe most pertinent in the beer industry is the growth of regulation. So it creates a genuine opportunity for brands to be more innovative in their communications to their consumers.